Italian Prime Minister Silvio Berlusconi, who has dodged corruption trials and no confidence votes, has been ordered to stand trial on prostitution and abuse of power charges. Mr. Berlusconi will go on trial in April in Milan. He's accused of paying for sex with a 17-year-old Moroccan girl and then trying to cover it up. The Prime Minister has called the accusations groundless and dismissed the case as a farce.